It's taken me so long to get to this point, but I'm finally ready. Finally. I'm gonna kill Devin Weston because he's just like annoying.
Franklin?
Lester, dog. Man, we need to talk. I got a problem I need your help with. Man, actually, fuck it. Man, we all got a problem you can help us with.
Calm down, all right? Come to my house.
All right, all right, I'm coming.
I was supposed to go in there. I've never been. Actually, I've been there a couple times when for Michael's missions, but. I'm going to be upset when I die. Because it took me so long to get to this point, but I hope you don't mind that I rage. I might. Oh, frick. You know, I don't know if that's copyright music, but not even, don't have enough subscribers to be monetized, so, who cares. I won't be monetized until I get 10 million. Well, no, I think 1,000? 2,000? 3,000? I don't know. I really want to get to 1,000. That would be a really big accomplishment. Never mind. There's no point for me to. I'm back. Goofy sci-fi junkie. Okay.
Cuidado! do you think? Imagine a fucking scenario that would fuck things up to work.
Boy, my mind is just racing. You know, I don't want to say something that's really exciting, and then you have that complete into it.
What's up, homie?
Man, things are kind of fucked up right now, dawg.
It's all good, nigga. Who better to have in a fucked up situation than a fucked up fool like me?
Man, that's what the fuck I wanted to hear. Hey, look, I'm coming to your crib to get your ass.
I'm here.
I don't remember. I beat this game on Xbox 360. I don't remember what I have to do for him. I don't remember.
Hey, look, hear me out, man. If it's too heavy for you, you can back out. No drama.
Oh, now I remember.
Man, we got a real problem, dog. My boys, man. Well, we're trying to save
you. You actually doing something for your homies for a change? Hell yeah, I'm in. Who wanna clap your homies?
Who don't, nigga? These Chinese dudes, some FIB cats, the rich white asshole who scammed us on them cars.
Devin Weston, that punk bitch? Why didn't you say we was creeping on him?
We ain't creeping on him, nigga. At least I don't think he gonna be there. We gotta take all the heat he can throw at us before we worry about how we coming back on his ass.
But you is coming back, right?
Oh, hell yeah, we creeping on that fool.
Oh, so you ain't the mercurial motherfucker you frontin' as, huh?
Man, I'm just trying to make something out of myself, dawg. That don't change who my homies are, nigga. It don't change my family.
Shit, nigga, you getting me all emotional now. Nigga might have to stop you. Suck your dick, nigga.
Oh, please, nigga, fuck off.
Man, every fool in this town got somebody who wanna clap.
Yeah, but that applies to some fools more than others. Look, man, if Mike or Trevor, they should be inside. Can you stay out here and let us know when the bad dudes is coming?
Here we go. We don't leave until they're all dead. You know what you're dying for, bud.
Hey, we'll get through this.
mad if I didn't have to save your ass just once.
Save me? Nigga, I just wanted some cover. Fuck me. Man, you got beef with the others, nigga.
This one's mine! Any deviation will lead to confusion and probably failure. We got one shot at this, guys.
All right, let's do this shit. Hey, Lamar. That was above and beyond, homie.
Ain't nothing above and beyond when it comes to the homies, homie. A nigga just gonna be helpful, you heard me?
I'm serious, dawg. That's hood. Michael and Trevor, too. Be grateful. You a real homie, and I love you, dawg.
You too, homie. You done with this bullshit now?
Almost. Couple of loops in.
Aw, shit. I know that voice. You creeping on some fools, huh? All right, nigga, we'll handle your candle.
Lay low, my nigga.
TP Enterprise, main campus.
All right, Ron.
What's happening, Trevor?
We're undergoing a transition.
Oh, yeah?
I think that Chinese problem might be taken care of, and there's money in the bank.
Well, the O'Neills are gone, and the bikers ain't shown up again. So we're rich and at peace. Long as the forces of corporate darkness don't identify us as a threat, there's nothing to hold us back.
Yeah. I guess we're all out of excuses. Moving on Haynes. Les, see if you can patch me into his radio mic. What a last reminder of what an annoying prick he is.
Los Santos. A city of saints.
I missed. Yep. Man. Too far away. No, same spot. He's finally dead. Yay.
Well, I'll be fucked.
Really annoying. And my dog's barking. I'm gonna have to get letting out in a second.
On Devin Weston yet?
Yeah, I do. A Meriwether team was dispatched to protect him in his house in the Tongva Hills. I say house, it's more of a...
Yeah, blah, 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 whatever. I'll go up there and get him.
So what we got, man? Streech and Wei Cheng are still in play.
Thank you. thought I killed Stretch. I guess not. I'll just retry.
Alright, I'm at the courts. I think I know which one Stretch is.
I don't. I'm gonna kill every one of them. Might as well kill every one of them. They don't deserve to be alive. My pal. Don't know what that word means. Every time I get back on freaking Franklin, he goes farther away. It's weird. Well, he ain't a problem no more.
You dudes ain't gonna have no more triads coming out.
We ain't gonna have anyone to sell super weapons to either, but hey ho! Who's next?
Devin Weston.
So we can have some fun with him. Now don't worry, I won't get started till we're all together. Not properly, at least.
Good job, Trevor. You just. A really great friend. Right to the face. You're so suspicious person.
I'm here for you.
Yeah, you old hag. That didn't happen. Just act like that didn't happen. Not if my guns have suppressors on them. That's the bad thing. I guess I'll just use my minigun. No time to kill him.
Over here,
move it. Does he still have guards? Nope. Can I just move some kills?
Wait, hear me out!
Oh, Trevor's really good at making friends.
I got Mr. Weston. Let's take him out of the city, make him disappear. Meet me on the cliff off the GOH, Chilead Mountain State Wilderness.
Now I'm wondering, is this probably like $1 million car? God.
We're swapping insurance details.
Come on, out of here.
This is why the people I put in my trunk are usually dead.
A billionaire, but not.
This is why people want to kill you. You won't shut up.
For some one-on-one time.
A few minutes in the game is like 7 hours. In the game is like, I don't know, a couple minutes. Yay. just finally kill him. Well, there you go. I'm almost done with the full game. Wonder whose home is it? Trevor's mother? Nah, she was in prison. She was imprisoned. Mommy! Mommy's home. I need to find the van. Find the van with the what? The game got... Okay, never mind.